so fucking sick. I did a 5-minute countdown and I didn't even fucking hit the start stream button. Well. Okay, yeah. I mean, like, I legally did it. Just nobody was here. Hi. Hi, 20. That's true, they did. But that's probably for the best because... Well, I was trying to romance, you know. Because, you know, in the Klingon, the guys are the ones. That, yeah. Okay, cool. All right. Anyways. Okay. I don't know if I went too dorky. Hi, Chad. Welcome back. I hope that you had happy dreams, a healthy meal, or an honorable day, and are ready for some hopefully hilarious non-Vixer Rub-related hijinks. If this is your first time, nice to meet you. My name is Roulette, and I run this gamut, a daily gauntlet of games, recently with our guest streamer, Valator, whom you've heard earlier, because I fucked up my boot up. And joining us as well today will be Code Wizard, the man who never streams. I mean, that could apply to all three of us, really. There have definitely been great swaths of time that I have not streamed. I just found it funny being like, at Code Wizard in the like title, and I'm like, but he never streams. It is the same funny that I got with the at as Catro, because he also never streams anymore. So, any hooser. So, in an unprecedented amount of preparation, we are in the game. And I accidentally just punched Code's bedroll and did 2 damage to it. I'm really sorry. I was trying to click into the thing. I didn't think it was going to swing. No, Chris. No, ZZ Top, I'm sorry. Won't do it again. Not only did I already load up the stream, hallelujah, I opened up the server and everything, and I was on time, but then I didn't actually push the stream countdown button. Like, I did the stream countdown, it just wasn't streaming. And Lucy, as you can see, your cat costume is done. Hope you enjoyed it. You can only stream on Discord for now. Wow. I'm gonna head to the house that Val's at so we can go search it.
Did you I was just slowly making my way to the quest to do.
Well, I'm still gonna.
Does anyone grab all of our Duke money?
I did not. I put my Duke money that I got away.
I was gonna say, kinda
like that.
I was hoping someone had grabbed it so that we can go to the trader and buy the water filter.
I do not have it, no.
God, I sound like I'm fucking choking every single time I drink. It's not a pleasant sound. Does yours sound the same?
Yeah, it's not very nice.
Not a good night. It's not a good sound. I don't know. When did you discover you had dysentery? Was it like instantly?
Yeah, as soon as I got done drinking, all right, cool. I had the dysentery.
Set. I'm playing dysentery roulette, and I have not. I have not failed yet.
If it's like murky water, I think it's like a 5% chance for something bad to happen.
Did you drink murky water instead of like from the river?
No, I drank directly from the river. I haven't gotten sick.
Oh, that's what I thought.
Murky water yet.
We need to take a right here. Yes, I am that lost that fast.
Trying to keep a out look.
One more little drink.
I think that's just normal stone, but there's like little like ore outcrops that I've seen that the ground underneath them is also like the ore, and I'm wondering if I can like dig down and find more stuff.
Oh, how did you sleep, Lucy? How did you sleep, 20? And how did you sleep, Az? I guess we could just, since it doesn't matter, because we're not actually going to go to somewhere Val's been, I guess we could start with this one. Is that pretty good?
What's that, the McCormick residence? We've all been there.
But I'm still seeing the skulls and stuff. And
I don't
fire.
Know how the skull system works, but I'm telling you, we've all been there.
Oh, we got
search old trash,
that.
Untouched. Ooh, party.
Oh, yeah.
Right, that's a thing, isn't it? I accept. Hello? Lone Wolf, starring some bald guy. Fucking love some bald guy's pictures. I mean, his earlier works were a little raw, but you know. He really came into his own. You. There, that was a sound.
I needed the nitrate and the raw meat.
Oh, so that's a big ass cat. Well, I could have just, like, you know, phoned it in and put, like, cat ears, whiskers, and a tail, but that's not really me, is it?
And then you get people asking, where's the tail coming from? And that's just gonna get weird.
All right. Two reasons why I did it.
Hey, there's a door here behind this fire.
Covered. Yeah, you just like.
Oh, nope. I'm on fire.
Okay. We had a code.
There is a door behind. Oh, that door. Yeah, no, you don't. You don't need to go through the fire. Rude. Do you remember the very first building we went into, where we bashed our way through the cellar door, and we cleared out that room that had a bunch of loot in it, and opened the door, and then it had a big fire behind it?
Oh, I see.
Yes.
It's that house. It is that building.
I for some reason like I said, thought it was further, but there's like a roof or there's like an attic. Did you check the attic?
Yeah. You see how the well, at least I can see on stream, see how the walls are kind of...
Oh, you did that?
I did that, yeah, to get up there.
Gotcha.
So I couldn't find the stairs.
I don't know how you get up here. Like, normally.
Yeah. Oh, no, you can access it from outside.
Oh, is that how...
Yeah.
I don't know how to make this mark go away. I guess we just assume it's
done. Clear.
Yeah, I don't know, like I said, how the skull indicator system works, but we need to figure out a more permanent way to indicate that somebody's been here.
I mean, you can literally just destroy the whole house.
Yeah, wow. You could just light the house on fire and shit, yeah.
How do I light a house on fire? Also, do I want to light a house on fire? Also, is all this corn dead? It is. Does that mean the ground here is good, though, if you wanted to plant?
I don't know. Does any of that give you seeds?
That's what I was checking for. No, it just seems to be giving me a fuck ton of plant fibers. Like, way more than you get from, like, grassing. It's an adorable chunky kitten or holding a tiny pumpkin. It is a tiny pumpkin. How was my sleep? My sleep was okay. I think I only woke up a couple of times in the grand scheme of things. Like, not only once, like, you were blessed to have. Hashtag blessed. But definitely not as bad as the night before, where I had like fucking night terrors the whole damn time.
To answer your question, no.
I don't remember my question. Could you tell me what my question was again?
I could not plant there.
Okay.
So I'm at a quest area at the moment to clear out like a point of interest. Were you coming, or were you just gonna head to
a point of interest, or like a proper quest?
No, it's like a proper quest to clear out a point of interest.
I think we head over there. It's not
like from the trader.
Is it that clear the area? Yeah, that's the one you're at. Yeah,
I'm. Is that the one that I had a waypoint at?
Yes, it's the one you have a waypoint at. The
yellow waypoint. Yellow waypoint. Yeah. May I ask why we're prioritizing these quests? Do they have a timer, kind of thing?
Well, no, this is what I was planning to do yesterday before, you know, stopped. And also, we were after Duke Queens, so I picked up a quest to get Dukes.
Yeah, coins.
I'm just curious because, I would just really like to finish clearing out the houses. We might not need to spend the Duke coins if we can find a filter.
I mean, they don't seem to be most the hardest things to come across.
Duke coins or
if
filters?
If we can just smash out Duke coins, if we can just smash out a big quest and, you know, get some.
Yeah, and you get the rewards, which are sometimes cool.
I should have eaten before I left.
I got some potatoes if you want some potatoes.
I don't
want
to take your food.
I got 4 potatoes and 2 corn.
Alright, fine. I'll take whatever does the most.
They're the same. They're equal.
Oh, okay. I meant just one. Just one of whatever does the most, but thank you.
Well, I got the 6 farming plots going now.
Excuse me.
Flesh. While we've been out, so I should be able to make more farming plots when we get back.
Trying to prepare for making more arrows. Can I walk and make arrows?
Yes.
Okay. As I find some fucking bobo nests. Whoa. That is a fucking big boy, that Snorlax. He's an absolute unit, huh? Your overlord has arrived with your overloaded Snorlax. Here's a bobo nest.
Body of water near you at all, Val?
No.
I like going to the map. Some glue. Nice.
Glue is nice. You can make duct tape with that. I'm I'm sure it has other uses as well. Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, duct tape. And then you can make armor.
What was this? Cool. Huh. Probably grab some of this, right?
Well, yeah, we got a lot.
We do?
I'm worried okay. about it, yeah.
What was that sound effect?
I think it's because we got close enough to enter the quest zone.
I see.
Aren't you fancy with your pistol?
Well, I mean, it's mainly a latency thing. Melee combat sucks ass with latency. Like, it just... I'll be fucking ages away and still copy hit, so...
Alright, you ready to activate right. this?
Yep. Allegedly. Let's rock and roll.
I prefer...
Full send.
Rocking's hard on the knees, you know? Oh, that doesn't seem at all.
We can use it.
They're working.
Ooh, fertilizer.
Does that give me mushrooms?
Oh yeah, carrot here. I got you a gift.
Thank you.
Yeah, get mushrooms if you see them. They give food.
I might actually eat some of the ones I found then.
Alright, how do we get in the elevator?
Only two food? It's best to leave for a recipe, huh?
Yeah, that's what I'm assuming.
Stay down. Are you shooting a gun?
I am. That's what I just said to Code before. Because melee combat in this with the latency
sucks. Yeah, I heard that, but... It was more the, I thought you were going to use it in case of an emergency and let us melee, not oh. like...
Oh, okay.
Does that make sense?
Well, I mean, I can do that too, I guess. You don't want to bring all the zombies to your yard?
Yeah. That sounds like something's gonna... Yep. The better to manipulate you with. Oh wow, we already got a Junji Ito thing!
Fuck.
Hi. The Junji Ito thingy. For some reason, it's not actually hooked into the game itself, though.
Yeah, I heard it, but I didn't see it.
I saw it and heard it, but it wasn't over the game. It was over my other monitor.
7 days.
I'm gonna go ahead and refund that.
Hey.
I'm gonna go ahead and refund that to you, Az, because it did not work as intended. And I'm gonna go ahead and try and.
Whoa! My game just crashed.
Game just crashed?
Yeah.
Does that mean you failed?
I don't know.
It's a mirage.
I rehooked up Dixbird 7 days and it goes, yeah, nah, mate.
How did you do that? Did you like delete it and then re-add it manually?
I manually added it.
I'd already manually added it, but it's not like I'll just delete it and retry again, see if that works. Mushrooms. Advantage. Probably good. Oh. Lag.
Damn, what? I'll maybe wait.
I'm gonna wait. Yeah, I'm going to wait for Val. I was literally grabbing mushrooms. Did you want me to wait for Val to grab the mushrooms?
Yes.
Don't think Val cares if I grabbed mushrooms without him. I didn't turn the fucking corner. All I did was check the fucking mushrooms in this little cubby.
How dare you get on the shrooms without me?
Oh my god. Ooh! Well. It took 7 days now. Well. Please take your receipt.
All right.
You may want to invite Val back in.
I did.
The group. Or whatever.
I also did.
What's that sound effect? You hear that? Like, ba-dang.
Yeah, it was Val accepting the share request.
Oh.
Hey, there's some drop loot there.
These barrels had gas in them.
Check the back.
Holy shit, huh? What was anybody
that?
Got more space than I do?
No.
Code, are you burdened?
I have some open space, yes.
You have 5 slots? That's okay, I'll just take everything.
Yes.
I'll take everything.
6 slots.
Oh. Left. Here, give me your mushrooms. Everybody give me your mushrooms so you lose a slot of stuff. No point in all of us carrying mushrooms. There we go. I'm gonna break this barrel just to find out if there's anything in it. I don't think there is, but, you know, why not? Hey! Okay! That was interesting.
I'm a monkey.
Thank you.
There is a zombie to the right.
Yeah, there is. He's
backing on
I
something.
I can hear him.
I really want to get
trying to get to us.
Yeah.
Oh, I see him. He's across the way.
Yeah, I was about to just jump. You might as well just jump. Am I touching you? Sorry, mate.
You go.
Go ahead.
No, you go. All right, go.
Okay, I'm operating the controls.
Alright, what we got? Southern Farmin! Chicken soup for our everything. Which, if you're okay with, since it doesn't have a recipe thing, I'm just gonna eat it.
Yeah, that's fine.
This one's got... bullets, pipe bombs, and bandages. Oh my, it looks like it's all one of you. And there's an ammo pile on the ground with iron arrows, Val.
Okay.
Maybe come shoot him from up here, Val. You'll have a better view. Never mind.
No, that's fine.
Another one? I just want to hear another.
There was another one. I just killed it. What's
that? I meant in the distance.
Ah. Ooh.
How the hell we
sounds like there's
here?
A few.
Up top.
I'm hearing like walking and stuff. So if y'all could join me. Preach.
There's a bunch of stone arrows on the ground. Did you mean to drop all that?
I missed it. I missed the atta girl. Sorry.
True.
What?
Did you mean to drop all these stone arrows?
I didn't drop any stone arrows. They're probably just left over from me shooting it into a thing. I probably haven't reclaimed.
Oh yeah, the bodies despawned. Yeah.
I'm sorry, I picked them up. Okay. I don't think we're supposed to leave. Are we?
Yeah, I have my thing says talk to the traitor.
What? Mine, I guess, never started. Oh, return to the traitor. I guess. Never mind. Did we just...
Oh, there's a lot of zombies outside.
There's gotta be more stuff in there. I'm gonna go keep looking.
I need to AFK, so I'm gonna go to the traitor and then AFK.
Alright, bye-bye. He's gonna kick you out at night, though. Is this where we came in from?
Yeah, it is.
How did
we just had to... Because we didn't go straight into the thing. We took the big yellow ladder up, remember? Okay. I'm assuming you're still after the,
rotting flesh? Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, get as much as you, like, is reasonable, I'd say. And then...
I mean, I'm overburdened. I'm not getting any.
Go fuck yourself. That's fine. That's fine.
I believe I said go fuck yourself.
And I believe I said, that's fine, ma'am.
How am I always hungry?
Because we got shit food. We need somebody to learn some cookings. At least be able to make us boiled eggs, you know? Oh, well.
Is there a cooldown on the attic girl? Can I see it? Because I never saw it.
Wow, these bodies are despawning quick.
Yeah, I was wondering if that was intended or not. Like, functioning as intended. Or, nah. You are wet. Alright. But, can I eat? Can I drink? Not. Okay. Whatever. Is a helicopter? Interesting.
Now we're cooking with gas.
Alright, let's see. I guess I'll get the glue. I feel like that would be...
Thanks anyway.
You the man.
Well, I know Carrot has mentioned duct tape a number of times.
Yeah, that's why I was saying, I'm assuming that'd be useful for the group.
Yeah, I'm gonna log out here. I'll be back in a bit.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
I'm gonna head home and drop off all the stuff that we got from there so I'm not overburdened the whole time we go into the next quest.
Cool.
Bedroll. Also, I should probably eat something more. Because for some reason I'm constantly starving. I'm gonna have to, like, suck it up and hunt, aren't I?
I mean, I can focus on that if you want. I already have the perk to, like, track animals and stuff.
How do I level up? Because I'm level 5, but I haven't spent a single point.
So, are you back at base? Are you somewhere safe at least?
No, I'm out in the open. I'll get back to base and then I'll figure out what to do.
Yeah, just get somewhere safe. Yeah.
Anything I can eat right now to unburden myself.
How do you drink from like a body of water? I've never had it.
You just go to the body water and you like stare deeply into its pools and contemplate your life, and eventually you're like, huh, I'm thirsty. Probably stop just eating fucking eggs and actually, you know, cook with them. It's so hard to come by. Hey, Infinity. I'm doing all right. Just playing this game that is not new, but it's, you know, new to me.
Oh, this is not new. This game is not new.
I've not played it, so I played it one time. Not quite a year ago.
I think it was
about
this time last year.
Yeah, not quite a year ago, but close to. It was like February or something of this year. Well, maybe January. We played it for, I think it was 30 minutes or an hour, because it was part of the ABC challenge, which I do need to continue at some point. I haven't actually abandoned that yet. I just stopped because we were playing something. I can't remember what. Was it Minecraft? We went back into because there was an update or something.
I think you went back to Minecraft.
Yeah. I just never went back to the challenge because we just kind of kept doing games here and there. So maybe after I do the Wolf Among Us, I will go back to doing some of that ABC challenge. Maybe we should make, like, a designated ABC Challenge day. Like, since I'm not playing Overwatch anymore, maybe we should just do it on Sundays. A terrible idea, right?
No, I don't.
It's the best idea, but it's not a terrible one. We should really make a bridge or something so we can get to our base, I think if I cross here, I still have to get... I'd either have to go into the snowy area to get there dry.
And the game's just like, mm-hmm. How dare you?
Yeah, it really freaks out about it being cold. Like, and you're taking damage. Congratulations. You have frostbite on your everything. I only stepped a toe in. Well, that toe has frostbite. Okay. Apparently, we live next to Nitroglycerin Mountain. So... Probably make a bridge. What? Oh, that was my stomach. I thought something was growling at me. Jesus Christ. They were like... What does a stomach growl sound like? Well, have you ever heard a wolf? All right, I'll just look up a wolf sound effect. Perfect. I scared myself in my own stomach. How you been doing, Infinity? What is bobbing in the water? Is that a bunny? Or a squirrel or something? Huh. Did you see it on the stream?
I cannot, no. I have your stream turned down for performance reasons. Plus, it's
if you can't see shit on that stream, huh?
Nope.
What's the point of having a door if we leave it open, guys? Come on. Raising a barn. Hmm? Oh, yeah. Mushroom. They're new. And the rotting flesh he wanted. I didn't get much, but... It is what it is. Those away. Those away. And drop off this book we found. This book we found. Iron. And let me put the knife it away. And I'm pretty close to 25. I'm at 17, which is, I mean, not exactly, but I'm afraid of forgetting, so I'm gonna go ahead and use my antibiotic. Especially since it seems to take time to work. I don't know what that symbol means.
What symbol?
Are you concerned? It was like a... It looks like the zombie infection, but for some reason I'm super excited about it.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Removing infection? I don't know. Okay.
Alright, Whoops. I didn't mean to do that, but... Not a bad idea to build another floor. I'm just gonna leave that there, though. Hey, hey! Alright,
Unless okay. Unless I kind of wanted to start doing, like, build just below, tower. But... Yeah, I kind of stopped. Because I'm just like, wait a sec, I'm just fucking... This is just Minecraft with extra steps. Alrighty, so
Minecraft
leveling. Alright. So whenever you're ready.
I'm trying to place this candle. Not really. There we go. Yeah. That's nice. Mm-hmm. Isn't that nice? You're like, sure. It's fantastic. Can we move on?
Yep. it's a touch of home. Next to the big fire. Anyway. Okay.
I was honestly wondering if it was going to melt putting it next to the campfire, but no. Really not.
Right. So, open up your inventory, crafting, just whatever. Just press tab. And you want to go to the fourth button across the top, which is the skills. The dude with the cap.
Ah, the graduation cap. Okay.
Yep. Okay, so underneath, like, just on the left where it's got all those icons, like the eye, the arm, and so on and so forth.
And
the first five, then skill points. The sixth one is what books you've read and how many books of that you need to unlock. So realistically,
wait.
We should just
wait.
There you go.
Okay. So each of these are categories first. Okay. Yep. All right, got it. That's what you mean. Okay. And then this one is all the books. And then, like, I've read one Batter Up and one Sneaky Book and one...
Yep, and you can see what skills you've unlocked. I believe... I'm not 100%. I believe when you read a book, it's a chance at one of the ones that you have there. Like one of the unlocked skills you have there. I could be wrong.
I read that cooking book, but I didn't actually learn, apparently.
That's right. I'm gonna end the next one. Will show you what you can make or what your skills are at the tools, I think.
Yeah, that last one with the hammer is your crafting skills. So if you go to food under there,
I don't see food.
Yeah, I have to scroll down. There's another page.
This is robotics. Ah, home brand. So what do I?
Once you've read 4 cooking books, you'll unlock cornbread and goldenrod tea.
I currently can do up to yucca juice.
Oh wow, so you've been reading a lot of them.
I've just been reading them as I pick them up. If the unlocks are permanent, then I'm just like...
I haven't been doing that. I've been putting them so we could like designate who does what. So I won't read any more cooking then. I'll just leave cooking to you.
That's probably a better idea then.
Oh, for your information, I can now make level 2 stone tools.
Okay, well, I'll take... Has anybody read what's everyone's levels? Actually, let's do that.
I can't tell you right now. I'm eating. I'm not in the game.
I'm level 6.
No, I don't mean like overall level. I meant like in each like little skill point.
Oh,
where is everyone?
Level 1 Magnum Enforcer. Wait, are you talking about the crafting one?
I was talking about the ones that are the you.
Oh,
just
okay.
Like. Specialties, well, essentially.
Yep. Well, my highest is food at 8. I have drips and drabs of, like, everything else. Like, just 1 here, 2 there. Like, nothing crazy.
Okay, so we should leave food to you, is what I'm hearing.
Yep, go on.
Code, based on your best memory, what is your highest, do you think?
I think harvesting tools at 3.
Harvesting tools.
And then sledgehammers.
Okay. Mine is vehicles, food, which where I'm not going to be doing, medical, and blades. Everything else is at 1. Well, repair tools, but repair tools was just, I think, from repairing. Like, as I repair it. Oh, no, I guess not. Repair is also at 2. But I don't have anything crazy at any level. They're all, like, onesie-twosies. So I'll work on vehicles, medical. I'd like to work on clubs and bows. Because I like them. But I don't actually have any points in it, so. Well, I read one book on clubs, actually. That helped me with stamina drain using a club. So, I can do repair vehicles and medicine, if that sounds good to everyone.
Sure.
I already have, like, at least 1 book in each, basically.
Oh, I also have 2 in workstations, which is why I can make the do thing.
Yeah, I don't have any in that, so... Alright, so I will read this handy land. And then... And I don't see anything... Oh, that's Harvest Tool. There's another workstation one in there too.
What do you need water to? I guess, but like, couldn't you just reuse the water? That's some bullshit.
You can actually, and that's how you have more flavorful corn. That's what my grandma used to do, actually.
Well, from what I'm reading here, it consumes a water and an egg for boiled egg. So, like, that can get all sorts of fucked.
Yeah, I would wait on, you know, obviously I'm trying with the dew collectors to give us, like, a continuous source of water.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Welcome back, Az.
I don't know how to go from the dew collector to a usable water thing, though.
Specialized in harvesting more crops in your...
Oh, okay. So, you remember how, like, you were looking at jars and stuff and you couldn't find any? Yeah. I just did a quick Google. Glass jars no longer exist.
Okay, Oh, we'll figure it out once we build the dew collector, I guess.
Yeah.
Maybe it'll just produce a murky water, right?
Yeah. Maybe.
And then you can cook it to make it regular water.
Ah, you know what? Oh. I never told Alex to join, and I didn't start the music, so I am sorry about that, guys.
Dude, I do not like being out here at night.
Yep. That's been my conclusion. There we go.
Okay.
Sorry about that, guys.
So from what I'm reading here, apparently it was like getting water wasn't an issue. But then they're like, well, this is kind of too easy, so they've made it an issue.
Perfect. I agree, like, there should be like, how do you get a continuous source of water? But
clean water, anyway.
Yeah. I guess you're just supposed to risk... But the... My issue is that there's no way to carry water. Like, if there was something I could, like, make to put dirty water in.
No.
Maybe you could make a
bucket?
What if I make a bucket and... Oh, okay, hold on. Because bucket is a thing, right?
Like, yeah, I know what you're getting at. Like, it wouldn't be too hard to fucking... You know, hey, the jar that just contained the water that you just consumed, take it over to the body of water, scoop it out. Hey, look, more murky water. Like, you know what I mean? It's...
Yeah.
I get it from a game design point of view that they want to make it harder, but, like, realistically, it's just right fucking there.
Wait.
Hydrated.
Az is talking something. Somebody who has been working hard on that problem. Her name is Roulette. You should check her out. She streams.
I'm confused. What are we talking about?
I don't
know. Why can't I buy the next level?
Where?
Yeah.
Taking the candle.
Why? That's fine. But why?
Wait. Candle table? Why is it
candle
table?
I had to turn it into a thing so I could put it on the ground.
You hover over the lock.
Okay, do you have, like, a regular candle?
No, not anymore. I turned it into a table.
Okay.
Did I fuck something up?
Let me know. No, you're good. You're good. I was gonna
There's sometimes some in the house, in, like, houses. If you break them, you get them. Yeah. Just FYI.
Alright. Well, if you find a regular candle, let me know. I might have something.
Sure.
Okay, Rue. What are you trying to level that you can't level?
I'm trying to level... Did it seriously stop crafting the second I tabbed? Okay, no. It's just stopped making the sound. I'm trying to get the next tier of... Iron Gut.
Okay, if you hover over the lock, what does it say?
Oh. Fortitude level 3.
Okay, so put it, you see at the top, the attribute fortitude, by the base points in that attribute to level 3.
I see. There. Like that, and then this says I need 5.
Boom. And then if you want, like, great metabolism, you gotta get the... Yeah.
I see.
You figured it out.
Alright, I just figure since we're gonna be drinking out of the water so much, I should probably lower my dysentery chance and stuff. Hi! So yeah, that's the Junji Ito stuff I drew. Were you able to see it that time, Code?
I still did not see it. I heard it, but I didn't see
it. Did you sync it up to the collection? Like, on, like, manually?
I did not. I'll let me get back to the base and I'll
okay.
Be back.
How do you see what you need to repair something? Ah, pair of small stones, scrap the small stone. Okay. I need to go pick up some small stones. Repair with wood, scrap the wood.
What level club have you got, Rick?
Just level 1.
Yeah, I kind
of haven't taken points into it yet. Oh, thank you. You want the old one?
No, I'm good. I have a better melee weapon. That and besides, right. I'm trying to stay away from melee, remember?
Let me see if I can figure out your stuff.
Okay, left click to make a stack. Right click to take a half of the stack. I want to carry around a little bit. But I have to go drink because I'm dying of dehydration. But I wanted to spend those points before, I did, you know? Can I drink, please? There it goes. I'm never gonna make it to Oregon. Is that like a goal? To make it to Oregon?
Nah, Oregon Trail.
Oh!
Okay.
Got it. I got the reference. No, see, I built up my resistance. Ah, I see. I see what you're talking about.
Okay, can you do us a favor?
Yeah.
When you have a chance, there's an aloe vera seed in here. Can you plant said aloe vera whenever you have a spare block? All right, what are you up to, Rick?
I am headed out. I needed to drink water, so I went and did that. Now I'm headed back. We should have enough coins now from the guy, right? To buy a filter, or did you already build it?
Yeah, we should have enough. I haven't built it, no.
I put the rest of my coins in the thing in case you need them.
Okay. I mean, I could do that. I'm still trying to work out Expert. It's just not syncing with the game at all.
Did you click on the manual thing? And add it manually?
I did.
Delete it and do it again. Because that's what I had to do. We're going to have to change something about the laughing woman, though. Because even though she's disturbing, she doesn't jump scare me. I think the other ones will, but she definitely doesn't. I mean, she doesn't look disturbing to me because I'm used to her. Because she's a repeated character, Jinji Ito, but... There's a very simple solution. What's the simple solution? I've never gotten honey. I don't believe it. Just leave it off with a sudden sound. Yeah.
When you have a chance, Rue, can you invite Code back to the group? Since you ended up being the leader.
Yep, see? That worked. Whoa. I hear zombie sound? Zombie sound? I cannot right now. You're gonna have to hold on. There's a zombie coming, shambling towards me. I told you that one was gonna fucking get me.
No, I just keep getting a Dixper and not running.
Restart Dixper. I'm supposed to be dismembering bodies, Code?
I mean, yeah, it helps, because we need the...
I didn't get anything.
We need both the nitrate and the, rotten meat.
Rotten flesh, yeah.
I didn't get anything, unfortunately. Okay, Do you like the animation for it? I have to say, reproducing Jinji Ito's work has been a, interesting experience. Can you put in future Rue problems, fix non-scary Jinji Ito jump scare or something like that? Pretty please? Kitty Scritch. That's locked.
Oh, I'm dead.
That was almost Tarkov in the way you did that. What? What's growling? Ah. Shit, I missed. What? Am I getting double teamed? How are you hitting me from so far, dude? Ow. Great. Something's wrong with me! Something is- Oh, there's a fucking snake! God damn it, it's killing me! Fucking snake. And the snake is apparently a zombie snake because it infected me more. Seriously? That snake took an arrow to the head and it's fine? Huh? That's kind of fucking impressive. Even gonna lie, huh? What do I do about my injury? What is it? Even, huh? Yeah, tweak the first Jinji skill. No worries.
Is it the...
Oh, so it's various comments for Alex. What was that?
Is it the yucca seed that you wanted planted?
Cotton, he said.
I thought he said aloe vera.
Aloe vera, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I apologize. I thought you said cotton.
No, cotton is everywhere.
I swear to God, I heard cotton, though. Huh? I'm crazy.
All right, things are synced.
Oh, there's no way that boar's dead. Did I one-shot it? Nice. And I got my arrow back. What? So help me if it's a Dixper sound effect. Nope, not a Dixper sound effect. Dixper doesn't have things break in. Must be a zombie somewhere out here that was trying to break in. A fucking planet center of mass here. Most of its body's in the crosshair. No reason I should not be able to fucking hit this.
The crosshair is like a suggestion.
I guess.
I found sometimes you've got to aim more so towards like the bottom right of it.
Does bows not, like, raise on their own just from, like, regular use?
Nope.
I don't know.
I feel like everything seems to be booked.
Oh, shit. I knew you were a jump-scaring bitch. Fucking knew it. Ugh.
Okay, who would like a level 2 stone axe and stone shovel?
I mean,
give it to her.
I can make.
I would like one if you can make multiple.
Oh, I already have the level 2 stone shovel. But
I don't have any kind of shovel. Ma, we wear. Oh, right! Invite code to group. With you, another one. How do I promote you to leader? All right, fuck it. Doesn't seem to be a button, so. Hello?
Hello.
The more the fact that I came up with some height stuff and there's nothing here, that seems highly sus. You can turn this into antibiotics? No. Medical 2. Masks that we wear. Pretend we're not there. Select 3. Same knife and mine. Never mind, then you'll find. Me. Shit.
Alright, got your stuff planted.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna take our Duke money and go buy a water filter. When the sun comes up.
Would it be open yet? Oh, yep.
Hello? Zombie? I heard you. Hello? Hello?
Don't taunt the Zambos.
I'm not trying to! Oh my god! He's more athletic than I thought he'd be! Why are you so fucking agile? You're a zombie! That's impressive. Mm-hmm. What? Are you done, sir? What is that sound? What is that sound? Anybody hear that?
Nope.
That's right, I need to kill you. I need to chop you up for pieces. Oh well, he instantly despawned. Sorry. An effort was made, I swear. I'm not scared, you're scared, chat. Why is this floor made of fall?
Load up on water before I leave the base. Oh, yeah, thanks for work.
I just unironically made the same fucking sound effect. Your sister's dog ate one of your meal preps? Which one? Out of curiosity. Shit! 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 No! Oh fuck! Ow! 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 Fuck! Why are you so agile? You're a big boy! Fuck! Why are these undead so fucking agile?
Nighttime, man.
Oh shit, we're both down here now. Fuck, 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 fuck. Ah! Oh, no! Why? My arrows back.
You okay there, Val?
What?
Yeah.
Fuck you! I have a goddamn panic attack, not a peep. Fucking Val yawns once. You're like, you okay, Val?
Oh yeah, you know. I expect panic attacks out of you.
Wow.
I mean, at this point, yeah, pretty much.
I hate you both. True. Woo! Excellent point there, Az!
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know what they're implying there, Val, but...
I appreciate the concern there, Kat.
Oh my god, I hate you. Hate you. I hate you.
You need help in there? You want me to come help you?
Are you serious? After I've basically cleared everything, you're like, you want some help in there?
Hey.
30 arrows later!
Put your hand up if you decided to run off by yourself.
I said what I was doing! I'm not gonna sit around all night waiting for it to not be night anymore. And I'm not that far! It's not like I went to the other side of the fucking county, Val!
What are you talking about?
You do that!
Don't know what you're about that.
I was just on my way to the, crater. I walked by the bar.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Hey, I landed on soft hay! That's excellent! I don't want it! I don't fucking know how to climb a ladder! No fucking shit, monkeys! Fuck off!
Do you think she's okay?
I think she may be experiencing some sort of... What What is it?
I'm in the barn. Know!
I'm in the barn now.
It's got fucking mad ups though, I'll tell you that! Thank you! Thank you!
Oh, he's too tough. Can't break him down.
He's still jiggling! Thanks, Tank. Also, hi, Tank.
Sounds like another one.
I know, I hear it. All right, that's a decision you just made. Is he down there? Yep, I see him. Not that miss. I think he's down. You're gonna have to jump down there to harvest them, though, if you got something special out of them.
I can't harvest those guys. They're too tough. They have like 1,000 points or whatever.
Oh, okay. Do you get anything special out of them?
I wouldn't know. I have never harvested one because...
Oh, you didn't get a single anything out of it.
Yeah, I hit it like 10 times.
Okay. Try us again. Oh, I don't know how I survived that. You know what they say, it's better to be lucky than good, I guess. Do what you want to do.
I'm going for that satchel there.
Spiders and snakes, and that ain't what it takes to love me. Holy, and I'm like shaking still from adrenaline, huh? How are you doing, Tank? Do-do. Did you stream today? Ooh, a ton of medical supplies. Excellent.
Thank you for the Starnex second.
You're welcome. Ooh. Hey, there was a bag down there. Oh, it's disappeared.
Where?
In the bay, the hell bay. Hell bay?
Oh, I see it. I see something.
I don't know.
I see some nails. Whoa. Sorry, hay bale. I don't like spiders and snakes. And that ain't what it takes to love me.
Alright, got another tactical warfare magazine.
Did I miss some stuff? Oh, was there stuff up there?
Yeah, on this ledge. I got it though.
Nice shot. Nice spot. I meant not shot. It looks like there might be something if we break over and down. See where I'm pointing? Oh, you jumped down. Over there. I bet you could break that wall and get something. You see it?
Oh, you know what? Yeah, I see it. Hold on.
I think maybe. I'm gonna leave this to you because I'm overburdened, so I'm gonna go take it back home. Man, oh man! Scared the shit out of myself with this little night run.
Did you say you grabbed all the dukes, Kate?
All the dukes?
The coins.
Yeah, I grabbed them.
The dollary dukes?
What did I just unlock?
To answer your question, Rue, it's nothing. It's just to the outside.
Aw, that's a shame. It It definitely needs a sound effect, as. Can somebody change the costume so I can see what the Attic Girl looks like? Hey.
Hey. You're good. Hey, Nan.
Where was it? Maybe I left it in the box? There was a book I had. I must have left it. It was like a gun book.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
It's alright. I don't know where that came from.
Yeah. Make sure you're reading all the gun books that are up there. Oh no! That's another one with a headpiece. Atta Girl. I wanted to see the Atta Girl animation. Try a different one. Doom doesn't fully cover it. Vampire doesn't cover it. Roulette Wheel doesn't cover it. There you go, Vampire! Hey! Lucky Ash. Now try. I'm watching. Go ahead. I have to wait 5 minutes. Is it an individual cooldown? Or is it everyone, period? I think you should make it an individual cooldown, if not. Global. How long has it been? Will it tell you if you try to add a girl and it doesn't work? Will it give you like a cooldown? It's exclamation, add a girl, Ash. No, it's silent.
Yeah, no, nothing came up.
RIP. Banner. Gojira. Yup. Gojira.
When does the trader open?
Dix, I think it was.
Godzilla. Fort bites greatly increases your damage resistance. I'm guessing that's a temporary thing. Put that away. Is the shovel for me? And the axe?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You can just scrap your old axe.
Oh, okay. Danke.
One more and I can make level 3s.
With cloth. Hmm. How do we make cloth? Have we figured that out yet?
Cotton.
Yep.
Oh, I need to eat before I start this. Oh, wow. Someone's learning how to cook.
If by oh, because of the grilled meat.
Yeah.
I mean, does it not make you thirsty?
I don't know. It doesn't say. Normally, it says what it does here, but it's not saying it right now.
You guys pull out the stats. The bars.
See where it says a grilled ear of corn is blah 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 blah. Well, like where it's got the flavor text in the middle.
I see. Does not make you thirsty, no. Probably because it's not, you know, burnt to hell. Oh, goldenrod tea cures dysentery. Nice.
Important one to have with our current drinking situation.
Bruce.
Yeah, so don't drink, water. Turn it into goldenrod tea.
We're moving all these to a different thing, it seems. The sandwiches, don't eat them, by the way. Eventually, I'll be able to turn them into medicine, into antibiotics, which are, you know, valuable. Did people hear me?
Yeah, I
heard.
You don't think you've heard this song before? I've definitely played it before.
Oh, vending machines. Have you guys looked at the vending machines before?
Nope.
Right click, take a half stack. Okay. He needs water anyways. I do. I need water. Ladders, am I right?
Worst. Buying us some books as well.
Oh no, I got dysentery! What does it do? What does dysentery do to you?
You are draining...
There's an icon, by the way.
Yeah, you are draining stamina and... Not stamina, but water and food. If you, like, look at your character sheet, it'll tell you the status effects.
Jesus. Oh, you mind if I drink that goldenrod tea then? Am I the only one with dysentery right now?
I mean, goldenrod, it's there for everyone. It's just, yeah, it's water.
So I need to pay attention for goldenrod flowers.
No, they're pretty common.
Yeah, I can also plant them. I can turn them into seeds and plant them.
Okay.
The tricky part is having the water turn the goldenrod into tea.
Oh, I see. How'd that, thingy go? The sorter.
Sorter?
The dew sorter thingy. The water sorter. Filter. Dew collector, yes.
I have the water filter. I'm heading back to base right now. I'm just leaving.
Do you need me to help you, or you got it all on your own?
I should be fine. I'm just walking. Okay.
So I think the piggy farm is now clear. Which one was that? I think it might have been this one. I'll go look. I forgot to mark the map. I have a quest to find buried supplies, by the way, if anybody wants to come do it with me.
Yeah, we can do that.
Sure.
You want to do it before the whatever closes and stuff? Because he should be open now at 6 a.m.
Yeah. It should be. Let me get back to base, though, first.
Yeah, I know. You do your thing. I'm gonna go check where the piggy farm is on the map so I can mark it off while you do that. If I take this workbench, if I break down this workbench, will it come with me or will it just break? Do you need this workbench also?
It'll just break. I am close, I think, to learning how to make a workbench.
So don't touch it until you know how to make one.
I guess.
I'm hungry. Oh, fucking dysentery. Welcome back, Ash. What kind of soup are you making, by the way? I wanted to ask in chat, but I kind of forgot to. I mean, by chat, I meant in Discord.
Oh, I now have dysentery.
Ah. Oh, that's bad.
It's okay, I've had it before.
This isn't my first pooping. This is 3 skulls. I think Val said he already did this one, though, so...
No, that's where we were both at. Remember all the boars and the...
Okay, yeah, and we stopped because we were going to go do... we were going to die.
Movie. Yeah.
No, well, no I mean, yes, and... Yeah, also the movie. Yeah. Okay, Val, you want to come help me clear this one then while Code continues
what to do? I just got back to base. I've got to empty out my stuff because I'm chock-a-block.
No worries. I'm just looting the outsides right now. Oh my god.
Are you making me some tea, Val?
I'm making a heap of water at the moment, but I can chuck some tea on, sure.
Thank you.
Where'd you get water from?
I was looting a house.
Oh, I think the goldenrod tea ran out on me. Oh well.
Alright. Bunch of water queued up at the moment. Oh, that yucca fruit? Don't touch the yucca fruit.
Okay.
Touch? Like, literally don't touch, or, like, leave it alone because you want to use it for
something?
No.
Leave it alone because I will make very good use of that. You right there, Kurt?
It's fine. It's just the, you know, the dysentery.
You got the distance.
Hey, Narwhal. Thanks for resubscribing. Am I ready? I am ready now. I'm stepping outside to be ready. And close this door. Okay, I'm ready. Go ahead. I feel like that's an accurate reaction to, a gigantic fucking thing coming. Also, you need to set the costumes to rotate with the head. Oh god. Mm-hmm. I want him to get out so I can actually, like... It was the tiara, I think, that didn't go with it. Can't you get out of there, buddy? It's, like, meant for you. There we go. I needed him out just enough so I can actually get his meats. Jeez. Look at you motherfuckers using real names and doxing each other.
I love a good doxing.
Fucking listen to Michelle over here. I mean, wait, shit. Sorry, Kyrie, I didn't mean to tell everybody your name.
It's okay. Forgiven. Alright, there is a dew collector. It is empty, obviously.
Not much longer, Val?
I'm coming.
It's just because stream is just me sitting around waiting at this point, so...
Let me fix my dysentery when the goldenrod tea is done cooking, and then I will also join.
Sure. Can I fit through this?
He's
I don't think
still
I
got
can.
The distance.
Man, this is hard to break. Maybe I should use this instead? Ah, this is a Busta Rhymes situation. Ah, let me read what you said. Whew, as soon as I get stamina back. Let me read what you said about your soup. Okay. Chicken peas, green pepper, and black bean soup. Wanted to add red pepper flakes and chipotle, but your stomach's bothering you, so you didn't. You've made better soup, but this is fine. The only canned goods. Gotcha. In this soup are the black beans. Oh, black beans are labor intensive. I do not blame you for not making your own black beans to put in soup. My grandmother and her sisters used to make beans pretty regularly. And I know exactly how long that shit takes. Fucking labor for literal days.
Are you inside?
I'm right. I just broke open the front door to make it easier for you to come in.
Oh,
that's what I did. Okay. Right here. See?
These are the back
Look
doors.
At me. Yep. Mm-hmm. Actually, I guess this is also a back door. I don't know what fucking door I just busted open. Mm-hmm. Do I need to be, like, breaking toasters and stuff? Or nah?
I mean, I haven't been.
Well. Careful, I don't know if this floor is gonna break. Candle. Hey! There's a wall candle further beyond, too.
An actual candle, yeah. That's where I got it from. Alright, cool. I have something I can make for you.
Neat. In this town... we call boar!
What? Boar where?
Is he dead?
Okay. Yeah, he's dead.
I wanted to save your ammo if I can. My arrows are very replaceable. I assume your ammo not as much.
Not yet. Theoretically, if I kill more, I can loot more, right?
Hmm. That carpet looks like a trap. I guess not. Okay. I'm gonna open this door.
What you think?
Code.
What you think? People gonna be like, "Oh, look, there's a cat," and then just fall through.
I just figured it was gonna be like something along those lines. Yeah. All right. This is the front door, right?
Huh. Yeah.
Yeah. All right, Cove. Front door is open.
Cool. I am.
I love flight in this game. At least there's like, oh no, the steel bars here we can't break through. They have so much HP. Meanwhile,
yeah.
Right next door. Why is everything going dark for me?
Dark. Are we having a solar eclipse?
No, it's just getting.
Ah, storm.
Real foggy, yeah.
It's storm. It's a storm.
Okay.
Halloween. Hit you. You hear a zombie?
No.
Okay. I'm gonna break this simply because I want to find out if we can take it with us.
There's
a zombie.
Collector, tell you
definitely
what.
Heard a zombie. takes a lot of hitting, so I'm assuming no. I'm assuming this is just gonna break. Should I stop and keep it for the light? It's just so dark. Check it on the way out.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Shoot through? Or finish breaking? Is there anything in there?
No. Okay. There is, I do hear one, but maybe behind the barricaded door that you're standing.
I mean, this was barricaded also, so I'm assuming they go to the same room. Yeah. Go ahead. You got the light.
You dumbass.
It's not enough, it's not enough! I don't have any stamina because I got dysentery. Why is he on fire?! Helping! Helping! Ow! I apparently need food badly. Fuck, all I have is raw meat.
I don't have any on me, sorry.
Do you have the ability to make a campfire by any chance?
I do not, sorry.
Yes.
And even then you would need the grill to cook the meat.
Oh, fuck, really?
You'd have to make charred, yeah.
Wasted that. Well, charred's better than me starving to death, so...
Here, I'll try to grab stuff to make a campfire on the way.
Let's burn down the freaking house.
Hell yeah. We need light, right?
Do you make anything better than I do, or should I just put the camp, the meat on there?
Nah, you're good. I can't do anything without, like, a grill or a... Oh, wow. It's a meth house!
Did you find some meth? Because otherwise it's just, you know, a regular shitty house.
Unfortunately, no.
Oh, I see the chemistry station. I can't see what's going on, and it's really scaring the shit out of me.
I mean, with all the chemistry station and all this fertilizer, it makes me think either meth or, like, you know, we're getting ourselves ready for the big war, you know what I mean?
Fucking
born in the border, man. Right there in the...
Lovely, huh? I'm gonna take down this candle since it's, like, not doing shit up there.
Yeah.
Come on, give me the food! Ash has the magic touch, is that what you're trying to say?
Hey, Tori. How you going, dude?
Not so hot, according to what he's been saying. I hear zombies!
Yeah, right there. You wanna get to shooting, or do you want me to shoot?
I got
Well, Kate could shoot. I don't know, you could all just...
I am the
torch bearer. Gondor calls for aid!
Light the signal beacons.
Look, that might look like a zombie. It's just code down there.
Yeah, I know.
That's me, you fucking...
I had no way of un-notching my arrow. Knocking. Fucking?
Scroll. Is there a clear way to get to the other side?
I mean, the door's outside, yeah.
I think this might be blocking the door.
I was just
being furniture.
Beating the crap out of him. No. These are like, it's like a conjoined house.
Hold on, back up, so I can actually shoot, Code.
What? I can shoot, Code, here.
What, really? I'm point blank game, come on.
Hmm.
Why are we trying to make it so the zombies come to us?
Well, I wanted to break through to the other side. Because we were literally here and you were cooking stuff, so I was just like, well...
I mean, yeah, I ate one. Make progress.
To the left. He's a big one. Yeah, I've noticed that if you go to melee cunts through doors, yeah, it just hits the door. You've got to just, but you know, you can just shoot them. Hey, level 7. Fucking mad.
I'm still only 5.
Good news, team. I got some toilet water.
You can go put it on the campfire.
Nah, I think we need
not clearing down the sand before. So we're like right here.
What's that?
Oh, fire in here. Oh, it's just like a hydroponics. Holy shit.
That sounds
amazing. I told ya. Drugs.
Yeah, press you know act, what?
Press the switch.
Can someone else please skip?
Rue, come here and press the switch.
Press what switch? I can't see shit.
These switches. Press the... I don't know, press the switch.
Just turns it's on and off the lights. Maybe.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it is, because look at the... It is, it's a puzzle. I think you gotta
get... Look at that corn plant down there.
Which one does this do? Those two?
That is a big corn plant.
They're all off. Did I fix it? It's all?
Yeah, you did. Over here. There's no more flames coming out of the pipes.
Get that nice looking corn.
Preventing you from getting
that
to
is
the,
like
the big corn.
A magical, mystical corn. It's corn! This is totally a trap. You guys are setting me into my death for some reason?
There's a door right there. You're good.
Super corn!
Is that literally what it's called?
Yep.
Alright.
Super corn seed recipe and super corn seeds. What do I do about the super corn?
It's probably for... code for the recipe.
Oh dear. There's a zombie coming in here. If I swing up.
There are many zombies.
Fuckers.
Alright, come on.
Told you I have dysentery and no stamina.
Ow. That slapped.
So I just
picked
this corn, yeah?
I don't know how the farming works, but here's the recipe, and here's the seed for our farmer.
She wants to give you her seed.
That sentence shouldn't work like that.
Oh my god.
Hmm.
Okay, Rue, do you have a torch in you?
No.
Oh.
Good luck, Az.
You ready for this?
Sure.
You ready for this?
Yeah. What?
I just pressed right click.
That's a fucking game changer right there, my dude. Found some water. Nothing.
You can place torches on walls. Just walls. And roofs? And roofs, somehow.
Oh, that makes sense.
So that works, yeah.
Why are you breaking the things?
I'm getting pieces of glass.
Oh, okay. Oh, good one, I guess. Hey, Val, does this go to the other house over here?
Where is over here? I have
come into the closet with me.
You.
Sounds like there's a zombo?
Yeah, up here, yeah. Oh, she dropped loot. How considerate. Holy shit, we have so many wiring books. Yeah, that connects to the other side. That's what I was originally working on before you went upstairs and...
All right, there we go.
Coffee!
So excited.
I can almost do something with that coffee for you, Kirk.
Almost.
Like,
oh, the fertilizer
coffee.
Gives
it's like I can drink
nitrate.
Coffee right now.
Like, it's just coffee.
Is that somebody's torch?
No, I think it's the sun, maybe. Oh, no.
No, this torch right here.
Gotcha. Just a torch, it seems.
Hey, another murky water in a cooking book.
Excellent.
Oh.
Get that cooking book to Vala.
Give me the book. Give me the book.
Give me the book.
Because that's the last one I need, I think. I can now make bacon and eggs and coffee.
More plants down here.
Oh wow, yeah.
I mean, they weren't joking, they're growing corn here. Fucking
this
corn.
Very hungry.
This is a fucking... what looks like a bunker. Fucking... What was his name? Like Chris's Corn or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a boar. I think it's next door. Yeah, it's a boar.
About it, I'll just wait for us to get back.
You gonna come down, Cesar?
For what?
Exploring.
Well, I was trying to like finish looting before we leave instead of just leaving things partially looted.
I didn't realize that. Oh, there was stuff up there. Okay.
That's it. Here. Is good. Hello? Piggy trough. Mushrooms, maybe? Nope. Rotted meat. Does that go to something, maybe? Or does that just go to outside, you think? Probably just outside.
It's just
right?
Outside. Yeah.
Can anybody pick locks?
I have a lock pick, if that counts. Toilet is empty. Bath doesn't have a clickable thing. Alright, where am I going now? I think that's
downstairs.
Up here done.
Other side?
Oh,
other
wait.
House?
Did we?
Yeah, that does
go
around.
No, we didn't.
You're right.
We didn't.
I did, sorry. That's why I didn't say anything. That does go around. Well, though, I don't
okay.
think we went up. What?
Oh, we got stuff to loot in here that hasn't been looted. Yeah, I don't think we went up a floor either. Yeah. Let me just double check here, make sure there's nothing missed. Just outside. Okay. Alright, let's go upstairs. I can't be the only one that thinks that the frickin' tails from there are two piggies in here. I'm gonna need help. Tell me when y'all are ready. Okay, three piggies up here. Whoa. Huh.
Ah, clever.
Secret.
All right. Whoa. No more piggies.
I'll get in there and farm them real quick. I was waiting for them to come out. That's why I said I'm gonna need help. Because I thought we'd want the meat. I went around the secret
way.
Oh,
I see.
Yep.
And how do you plan to get out? Oh, I see. Yep.
The farm dusty fire hazard. Yep. I guess you could call it that. Whatever.
But you're right.
Do you think this goes to something? Or is it just outside again?
Nah. Outside.
Code's like, I'm gonna fucking find out.
Listen, I'm sure glass is important at some point.
Oh, did I not have room for something? Hold up.
It could have been an arrow. Oh, it was probably an arrow from, like, me shooting it.
I mean, no point leaving an arrow.
It's just an arrow.
Yo, it could be not an arrow.
It's an arrow.
Whoop.
Oh, wait, hang
on. Where are you going? You want help?
Sure.
You know they got duct tape on him?
Nah, sorry, mate.
Alright, that's it. I saw my,
Oh!
Ooh, there's definitely something in there.
Bring it to the side.
I do not have tape, no.
No, I don't hear any quacking and there's nothing here, so sorry, dude.
Okay. Appreciate you.
I can't use this in a recipe, I'm gonna just eat it then. This is what I'm looking for. I'm like, does it have a recipe thing on it?
Not a plane?
He's so
it's a fucking
soon.
Airdrop! Where?
I don't know.
It's up there. It just flew that way.
Huh.
It just said new general, entry airdrops.
Axes, yeah, better. This one.
There is a zombie in here somewhere. Well, there was. I don't know where it's gone.
I don't hear a zombie. I'm not disagreeing. I'm saying if it is, it's not close enough that I can hear it.
It was. I shot it and then.
Code, can
like,
you take this stuff to go somewhere. With us? These plots, so you don't have to build more.
There is a sergeant Narwhal headed towards the airdrops. I can see what I can recover from it. Yeah, I'm just getting clay back.
Brand new thing Rue hasn't even seen before. Narwhal, yep. Gimme.
Yep. I had the thought, but I was trying not to say anything. I didn't want to be a dick.
Oh, I'll say it.
I'm just getting clay back.
I was trying to finish this off, and then we'd go straight to the airdrop.
Oh, no, I'm getting some nitrate. As well.
Alright, well, I'll leave that to you then. Also, if you look above you, Code, I don't know how you're gonna get to it, but there's definitely a little cubby up there. I can't see what's up there. But you may want to go there before you break that one.
Oh.
You see it?
Oh, hang on. Code, can you jump on? Get up on my head.
Going about things the wrong way. I am human and I need to be loved.
Gotta destroy this.
Just like anybody else does. Ooh, close pile. Yeah. What'd I get? Ooh. Got a jacket. I'll put it back in base for someone to wear. Because I got a duster.
Where are you?
Right where we were. I'm just double checking everything that's been searched. Like, I don't know. I don't know if you can hear the air finger quotes, but.
Knife magazine.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we headed out.
That's a knife from me, man.
There's definitely something else. Because there is a below that you come out from.
Yeah.
In the yard.
Yeah. Yeah. That's what we were talking about before. Down below in the basement.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Wherever the down here.
And I need to be loved. In case we need
outside.
I know, but in case we need to fuck off. It's always good to know your exits. Alright.
Yeah, shut that door. Shut that door.
What's going on? Whoa.
Well, I mean. Many hydroponics. Wait, is that all aloe? That looks like aloe.
Looks like a lot of aloe. This looks like Code's territory.
I'm gonna be.
Empty destroyed workbench. I guess the supercorn died.
That's just
regular. It looks alive.
Oh. Nope, it just destroyed the whole thing.
Oh, that's fucking bullshit.
Alright. Okay, we got like zombie galore. Is he not actually dead?
No, they're all dead.
Undead, I mean?
Dead, undead.
Alright. This is all code farming territory, it looks like. What's here?
Oh, wait a minute.
Small Why ammo pile, Val.
What? Are they turning them into...
Yep. That must be how they got zombie piggies. Metal. I mean, essentially, aren't you doing the same?
Yes, I am making fertile plots out of dead zombos. So you
I
know
mean,
what?
this is just a much more efficient operation.
Mm-hmm.
It really is.
Oh shit. Hold on, let me just repair my bow real quick.
Alright, I have very low food and water, so I'm not gonna have, like, any stamina.
Mine's also very low. Probably to the degree you're at. Alright, I'm gonna drop.
Oh wait, I have cat food.
There is a super zombie pig and I fringed my ankle doing that.
Yeah, same.
Good.
Sorry, it's just reduced movement speed for 10 minutes. You'll be right. You'll be alright, mate.
Alright, I'm gonna shoot him. Ready?
Wait, I have a pipe bomb.
Oh, well, shit.
Why me?
I don't know, but keep kiting him away from me and Val!
Ow.
Yep. You did not do your job. Narwhal, are you gonna join us on voice and such? What does that mean? Your minor setback has created some experience debt. Gain experience to work off the debt. Okay. Wait, I started off hungry? Lame!
Alright, where should I spawn?
I did bed.
But I did not spawn on my body. I am like... Fuck. Bed is... Yeah. Bed works too, honestly, with the distance. How the fuck do I spawn all the way here?
Oh, I didn't spawn too far. Oh, yeah. I think I
I'm on my way. Narwhal, are you going to be joining us on voice and, like, joining us in person, or...?
I invited to partay.
Thank you. I don't know how to make people, like, leaders and stuff, because I'm not good at that. Ba-da-da, ba-da-da.
Alright, new plan. Ba-da-da, ba-da-da. We're going to drop down silent light.
Ba-da-da, ba-da-da, ba-ba-ba.
And what, just pipe bomb the fucker?
I'm gonna throw a pipe bomb. Let me see what happens, I guess.
Ba-ba-ba. Can we just rain arrows on him from above?
If he pulls out, I don't think he pulls out until you drop down. Or one of us has to.
He went back
out.
Into his little hidey hole?
I don't know, I can't see him. I don't know how to navigate this house. I'm just aimlessly walking around.
Da 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 da.
No, crit.
If anybody has a stone, if you put a stone in your hand and use left click, you can actually throw a stone and distract things.
That looks care. Like it's another storm. Sorry, I was trying to guide card through where to go. No worries.
I was just saying, if you throw a stone down there, maybe you could draw it out by the sound.
Well, we need to get our backpacks first, though. Because they're down there.
So dark in the fucking house, man.
I didn't see it.
I brought a stone. I'm outside.
Alright, I'm gonna drop down.
Good for me.
Well, this is just an experiment to see if it... Where it's at.
Below. Why is it raining in the cave?
Okay, he's reset inside the...
Is he healed?
I have no way of knowing that. I don't see a health bar.
I'm gonna try and drop.
Land on Kurt's head. Land on Kurt's head.
Code.
Oh, okay.
Try him. Nice. What a bro.
Alright, I'm gonna try to get my backpack. Hold on.
I may have taken a different backpack. I don't know. Do I look right? Am I wearing, like, my duster and stuff?
Yeah, you're good.
Alright.
Okay, I got a pipe bomb. Let me know when you're ready and I'll throw it.
Make sure the crouch. Try and get the stealth bonus damage.
Yeah, I'm trying. Hold on.
I'm crouched.
And let Kurt throw the pipe bomb first.
Yep. Can we 3, 2, 1? Alright, yep.
3, 2, 1.
Dude? You threw that thing point blank in the center of the room! Pretty sure I just shot Code, huh? Oh, God damn it! Why? I guess I choose backpack, you said?
Backpack was about the same, honestly, compared to Weave's one. Fucking hell! Learn to fucking die, cunt.
Alright, maybe...
Like that.
You teach it a course? Is that what you're doing?
Yep. I have an idea.
Damn, I died.
Damn it. Hunger level.
So apparently, pipe bombs, you have to right-click before throwing. And then the throw just literally dropped it at my feet.
You have to hold it. You have to hold.
Okay.
The throw. At least that's how it works with stones anyways.
Alright, well I'm out of pipe bombs.
I'm assuming pipe bombs are the same. There should be more pipe bombs if anybody did back in the bed.
There's 4 more back at base, yeah.
I heat up. I can't cool down. Round right, and round. Piggy is very active, by the way. He's just camping my shit. Morning, Lucy. Burning flame. Full of desire. Abracadabra. I wanna reach out and grab ya. Abracadabra. Abracadabra. Burn love to sun. Oh, that was for desire there. A velvet glove. I wanna reach out and grab ya. Abracadabra. Abracadabra.
Why is it a green Kabutops?
Excuse me?
Oh, it's sparkled.
It's what? Oh god, he's huge! Oh, I got away.
was going to say, I've never seen a green Kabutops before. I mean, I'm not a Pokemon person these days, but
I don't know much about this. That's a kind of an ass thing. He's currently
busy. Seeing Kabutops, it's just like, why is it green? Mm. Is that a cipher? No, that's not what cyphers. What the fuck?
Oh, shit. I didn't realize. Okay. I'm going to stay right here. Maybe I'm keeping it engaged in combat.
What are you doing?
I am kneeled on the bed. He is apparently attacking the wall. Oh, fuck. You turned around.
Well, are you talking about the piggy?
Yeah.
Was I supposed to just drop down and come get stuff? Because I was not aware. I was waiting for everybody to come back, so I was kind of chilling outside.
Yeah, what are we doing, Kurt? What's going on?
I don't know. The pig is freaking out. I am still in stealth. So...
Can I start shooting it?
Yes.
Man, I don't see it.
Where's he going? He went back to the hole. Oh, here he is. He sees me.
All right, wait for Kurt to die.
Okay. Why, though?
Well, I mean, we haven't really got to jump in the fight. Are we... Cause what are we doing?
I don't know why we're killing Code, but...
He knows what he did.
I assumed you were just going to, like, take hot shots while Code ran around.
I mean, I could do that, but isn't it resetting?
I don't know.
It's still
I see a
following.
Code and I see a pig constantly following him.
I'm trying to destroy this wall down here as a way to escape.
Shit!
There we go.
Hey!
That'll do it. Is this my backpack here?
I am the master kiter.
Yes. Oh,
chop
him
up.
Is it? That says it's mine.
Oh, shit! Wait, but my mod was on it. Shit, I'm sorry. Hold on, how do I put things back? Hold on, search backpack. Lost fragment. T-shirt. Nitrate. Wiring. Trying to put everything that was like...
It's the no, I don't care about the items. It's just the clothing and the weaponry, really. I can't.
Yeah.
But everything else can fucking...
I'm making sure.
You gonna dissect Olmec?
I'm letting
Rude. Also, I wasn't expecting the machine gun to slap as much as it did.
Yeah,
I'm
clearly.
Thinking it's got stuck in combat and it didn't reset.
Yeah, so, I think the health didn't refill.
No, power of the machine gun.
Oh, I didn't have springs, I don't think. So this is good. Okay, there you go.
Bro, it's okay.
Not okay to me emotionally.
Rude, come break down the pig.
Coming. Oh shit! I have stuff in my inventory, like the line. Hold on, that's still yours. Where are you? Oh, here you go. Your boots, your pants, goggles, hand gloves. I think that's it. That's the only stuff that isn't familiar. How'd you find all these clothes? I'm still in fucking plant shit, yo.
There's nothing behind him. So what did we get for killing the pig, other than, you know?
I got a bunch of meat. I mean, there's a way over here. Let's try this way and see if there's anything. He might be guarding this tunnel or something instead. I want you. Yeah. He was guarding this. Reinforced. Okay, so this is the lockpicks. I had lockpicks. I must have given them to Val.
Yeah.
Ooh, crack a book.
In the ground.
I am encumbered. Give me a second. I failed. Anybody else want to give it a go?
What is it?
Picking this lock on this reinforced chest. We have one lockpick left. Something's coming from behind, I think. Doesn't make any damn sense. Unless it spawned back there. A very angry Donald Duck.
Got it.
Nice. What was it?
There is bandages, a beaker. Nice. I think that goes in the cooking fire. Bullets, knuckle wraps. Oh, a map. Treasure map. I'll leave that for you, Rue.
Oh. I will take the bandage and the map and leave the bandolier and the ammo for Val in there. I think there's stuff up there now. It sounds like something's trying to break down there. I can't be the only one hearing that.
Yeah, just outside. Oh, it comes up here. I see.
I assumed it comes up to the lady sitting there. Why did you open that?
Oh, shit! I didn't open that. They break in. Oh shit! Well, I fell. Watch out, coming back.
Oh god! Oh god!
Yeah, just come down the stairs.
I mean, I was trying to, but Val and I were, like, clipping, and then I got pushed off the stairs by the game trying to, I guess, resolve it or whatever. The two people occupying, like, the same space. My arrow's still in her head. No? Damn. Alright. It's clear, Code, if you want to come up.
Okay.
I hear more. I think we've had some respawns.
Yeah, in the house. Yeah.
Hey, Rue, what level is your bow?
Like, one. I haven't figured out how to make things yet. I'm, like, still learning, and I feel like everybody's just kind of, like, hauling past me.
No.
I
asked because I found a level 3 bow that you could have.
Oh, that would be great. I feel like I need to just, like, stream, sit there and just look at everything and read everything, because I'm just not picking up as quickly or intuitively as everyone else. I get overwhelmed.
I mean, I'm really high level because I've been killing stuff. Oh, you good old me. Alright.
Yeah, you gotta find bow hunter.
I hit him, but...
Bow hunter.
Yeah, you did. Bonus. You did.
Alright, nice! There's a...
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. The sneak bonus, the sneak damage bonus is nuts.
Yeah, it's huge. Huge. No arrow recovery?
Like, even if you just body them.
Back to base.
I think something's wrong with me. I'm like bleeding or something. I keep seeing blood splatter, but nothing's hitting me. And I don't have a little thing on me. Is it because I'm over encumbered? I'm hurting myself?
No. Hmm. I have a sprain, but that ain't for me.
I'm going to head back to the base so I'm not over encumbered anymore.
Yeah, same. I can make a forge now.
That's a good thing, right? We have all that iron sitting back there.
Yeah, we can make forged iron then. I don't know what you do with forged iron.
What's it called when you feel like you've done something you shouldn't have, but literally have done nothing wrong? Survivor's guilt.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, that or parental pressure. It's not even survivor's guilt. Like, you'll just be like, you know, trying to relax, and then you'll feel like, oh, well, that's wrong. You know, that's a parental thing.
You want to give us more context?
I must do fist weapons.
If when you're a child and you have, like, either parents or grandparents just be like, well, what are you doing? You know, you could be, like, cleaning or, you know, fucking doing this or doing that.
Yeah, I was told a large chunk of my life that by my mom that I'm lazy. But I learned as an adult, I actually have a really high work ethic. The problem is I'm not good at... Hey, what's this code?
That's not right.
Oh.
Yeah,
it was all
okay. No, I thought code was with us, and I was asking him because he was interested in mining. So I thought he was the one most likely to know what it was. I learned that I have actually a really high work ethic. It's just, I'm bad at self-starting often sometimes. I can absolutely self-start if I'm like, for example, like the Junji Ito thing. I just self-started, you know, worked on it, knocked it out, worked on it continuously, knocked it out. But if it's something like, say, cleaning my room, then the self-starter. I am going the wrong way, aren't I? I'm turning.
No, Rue. Hmm. What you're talking about is ADD/ADHD.
Well, I don't have ADD or ADHD because my mom took me to get tested because when I was in first grade or second grade, I forget which, because I had the same teacher for both of them because private school. My teacher tried to tell my mom that I needed special education, you know, special ed, because something was wrong with me. I was stupid. And my mom was like, absolutely not. So she took me to go get tested. She already knew I wasn't stupid because I had learned to read when I was like 3. Which is apparently ahead of the curve. I don't actually know. I've never had a child, so I don't actually know when kids learn to read. But it was, according to my mom, ahead of the curve. And so she took me to get tested. And they determined I was not anywhere on there. And while they were doing that, they also tested me for ADHD, which was the other thing that the teacher said that I probably have. And they said that I didn't have ADHD either. They said that I was bored, basically, is how they described it. They said that I was bored and I needed more... I just put them... Oh, no, I didn't. Here, I'll put it in this this chest here.
Sorry.
No worries. My bad. Can I not boil water? I can't boil water? Okay, well, I'll just put the water away and leave it to the experienced cookers.
Is it because it's the campfire is not on?
Oh.
Campfire has no fuel.
Okay.
Because we've just
I just thought it was off. So just... Sorry. Yeah.
No, we haven't been turning the campfire off, fire. So it's just been
literally burning wood.
Hey! He's fixed! He's back to thinking that it's a, you know, a virtual world thing. Alright, fuel. In.
Alright, and then there's this here for you.
Then I put this in the, what? There? No. There? No, that's
no,
fuel.
No, just craft. It's just a crafting option. It should be up
sorry,
the top.
I haven't done this much, so...
That's right. So put it back in your inventory. Yep, up the top.
Got it.
It should just be
like that? Yep. Okay, cool. Also, here, I'm gonna put meat awake. If you could cook some, because I am really hungry. I think Code's, like, died from starvation or close to.
Yeah, I'm fine now, though. I got super
cool
corn.
Feta.
I don't know what we do with super corn, but it's in there now.
Oh, I can make
brewing as well.
But yeah, in the ground here for you.
Ground? Ah.
Wow, it makes fresh water.
Yay! Can I wear it? Oh my god, I can wear it.
The dew collector makes...
Oh no, I can't wear it. Oh no, it's turned the wrong way! I thought I turned it! Am I gonna break it if I try and pick it up? Oh no, please!
No, you should wear it. You should wear it. Sorry, I can make another one.
Shit! Oh, this is terrible. Did it pick it up or did it break it?
Yeah, it picked it up.
Oh, thank God. Okay. I was trying. I thought I could wear it. I'm so sorry. Go ahead.
The dew collector makes fresh water.
Oh, cool.
Excellent.
Wow, that's a lot of raw meat. Fucking hell.
Yeah, I know. How much from other piece.
Pig give? The big boy. Do you...
No! Okay. Thought I could balance it on top. Okay, you know what? Pumpkin's going downstairs.
Rue, I can make another one if something happens.
I don't care.
Okay?
I don't care. It's just nerve wrecking pumpkins. What?
Did you just say nerve wrecking pumpkin?
Yes, it's a nerve wrecking pumpkin.
Oh shit, where are the eggs?
I think I put them away, didn't I?
I'll get out of that chest for you.
Alright,
yeah,
go.
Put them away. Narwhal, I got a jacket for you. I'm not sure where you are right now.
I don't know either. I'm over by the trader. I know that much.
Okay, I'll put it in this. Can you see stream?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put it in this chest here, okay?
Thank you.
All right, try and wait. Oh, actually, you know what? I can just. All right, so, yeah, the campfire is going to be out of action for a little bit, but it's making, some food and drink for everyone. So.
I found a mod.
Since we How got another picture, I'm going to make another campfire downstairs.
Cool. Sure.
Yeah, actually, that's probably not a bad idea. We can have one going for drink and one going for food. Why do I have an ear of super corn on me?
Can I take these boots if no one's using them? I'm just wearing, like, not boots.
Yeah, go for it. Yeah.
Oh, Tori, I hope you feel better.
Don't forget to have a look at the books at some point, because we have a lot of books. Like, we have 6 wiring books, for Christ's sake.
Okay, I'll read wiring.
Who wants to do robotics? You want to do a robotics?
I'm doing vehicles, so it's probably helpful anyways. Ooh, sewing! Is anyone doing sewing?
I always like sewing. It's probably a good idea. Make armor.
Yeah. There's a hunter book up here for whoever's doing it, and there's a bunch of, like, fighting books. I've just been putting them up there so you guys could learn them.
Yeah, I might.
What does the hunting do?
And there's a cooking one up there, too. Hunting one does... Vultures do 10% more damage to vultures. There's a rifle world up here.
Oh, I have another vehicle and a handgun shop and magazines, that is.
Alright, we can now make... What's the point of making lead from lead?
Is it the tech plan that I'm supposed to be reading? Well?
I mean, it says increases robotics, so go nuts.
Or is it the wiring? Or both?
Both. Yeah, take both. If you want to be
in
the...
Los Dos?
Yeah.
This must be...
It's all over your mission. There's a Forge magazine up here, Code. Your lifestyle.
I'll be there in a sec. Alright, we can make forged steel, forged iron. Oh, I don't have a crucible, so forged iron. Can make nails now as well.
I think I read everything. Knives, there's 4 knife books up here. Ooh. I care about that.
I be knives.
I am not the melee.
Yeah, I know.
What's all the stone?
I wish I could help you at all. I really do. that? Iron Breaker mod. Well, that sounds like something for code. 15% more damage against iron. Where's the bow that you were talking about?
I have yet to make it back to base.
Oh, gotcha. You do know where base is, though, right?
I'm going towards your marker.
Okie dokie, artichoke.
And hoping that you're there.
Oh, fuck, I pressed the wrong button.
What? What happened?
I had looted a whole chest.
Oof. In this chest?
I am, yeah.
Oh, am I supposed to be putting all the ammo up here? Because I have not been.
Well, up there was where I've been putting mods and,
Oh, those are mods! Oh, okay.
Yeah. Just to try and free up space elsewhere. I'm gonna have to make- we're gonna have to make, like, another chest specifically for seeds, another one for wood. Sorry, no, wood for food, sorry.
I found this mod. I think I'm gonna hold on to it though. To use on that bow when a narwhal finds home.
When that dude.
No, I was trying to find the word for what his action was, not his name.
Bruh. Al, you're such a good cook.
Oh yeah, I gotta eat. There's no output. I'm guessing you just picked the output?
He took the whole lot.
Yeah,
yeah.
Doo-dum.
I saw that there were 7 more bacon and eggs in the queue, so I thought it was okay to do. What's up?
Oh, no, it's fine.
I added a couple of chests down here for you.
Oh, thank you.
Like one for seeds and I guess one for whatever.
And if anything grows, oh God,
fucking highlight the fucking
negatives. While you pose.
You're a cunt, you fucking.
Down, down, down. Ba-boom. I need action. Touch me. Hey, there's a schematic in here you should learn, probably. It's a barrel extender schematic, and since you're the one that's going to be specializing in guns...
Yo.
Creature of the night. I'm going to take the cash out of here. And the gas. Sewing stuff. And this random campfire.
Alright, I'm gonna make some nails real quick.
We have nails. 37 of them.
Oh, perfect.
Love the night. This is why it's important.
Can I have that cowboy hat?
Yeah.
Give me 3 nails.
Hey, Z! Thanks for subscribing! Appreciate it. Hey, thank you for the bit, Siggy! Are you trying to start a hype train? Looks like you're trying to start a hype train. Oh, is this... Something different than I thought it was? Oh, this is something you can actually wear. I see.
You said we have nails?
Oh, and the bow's there now.
Yeah, it's in this one with the food for some reason. Which is also where the glue is and the nitrate and stuff, so I just haven't messed with it.
I gotta do an organization and run. That's why I was gonna... I saw something that's called a writable storage chest. Which I'm hoping means that we can label it.
Thank you for the eggs and the bacon.
No worries.
I'm going to read this treasure map, but first I'd like to go do that drop.
Sure.
Hey! Hype train!
Oh, it's on the map. I see.
Yeah. That's what someone said, anyways.
Yeah, I see it.
You close the door, the what do you call this? The ladder is not so shite. Put a campfire up here for you. In case you need it, right behind your forge. So if we find like an extra grill or whatever, you can have something down here boiling water easily.
Yeah, isn't that what Kirby's gonna do?
Yeah, I'm trying to
see something about that.
How do I write on it? Oh, there it is.
I'm weak? What does it mean that I'm weak? Your ability of one or more of your armors has been weakened and should be repaired. Oh shit. Okay, hold up. You said that was, cotton?
What?
You said to repair my clothes, it's cotton?
Yeah. Or it'll tell you what when you look at the thing. Yeah.
The bows in the chest that had the jacket.
Or it could be cloth. Could be cloth pregnant, sorry. Which needs cotton.
You don't want my old bow, do you?
I have a level 4.
Okay, so just scrap it.
Yeah.
How do I equip mods?
Place it in the empty slot.
Got it. Thank you. Can I use this red paint to make my bow red just for fun? Or was it rare?
That's not how that...
Oh, it's not?
I mean, you could use it... Oh, the dye?
Oh.
Are you talking about the dye or are you talking about the paintbrush? Oh, the dye? Yeah, go nuts.
Red bow!
Can I also get some eggs and bacon?
I only took one. There should be another one on the fire. And I think he's making more. Yeah, there is. Let's take a... Oh, if I can't... There we go. Is it okay if I eat a second eggs and bacon? Because I was, like, at the verge of starving.
Go for it. It's just... It's meat and eggs. And thankfully we have a... copious amount of meat and eggs.
We got a minute 40 left on this hype train, but I think all of the level 1 emotes we have unlocked, so you guys may want to try and push it to level 2. Also, level 1's not full, so I don't think you get anything? I don't know exactly.
Can I have this purple dye?
Knock yourself out. Thank you for the bits, Lucy! You guys have 1 minute to finish your hype train if you guys want the emotes. But I appreciate the support no matter what you guys do. Hey! Thank you, Tank, for gifting a sub to Infinity. He was just by here earlier. Hey, Az, thank you for the bits. You guys are really close to pushing it. You got 10 seconds. You got 10 seconds to finish up the thing to get your emotes. You're at 81%. Oh, I don't know. There's too much lag on the voice. They probably won't hear me in time. Oh, no. Hey, Tank, thank you for gifting a sub to Man with a Gun. I think you guys just finished it. Did you guys make it? Did you guys make it? Hey, Siggy, thank you for the bits. Level one complete. Excellent. Okay, that should unlock one of the emotes then. I don't remember if we all the emotes are not on that on level one. Whoa, that's a big boy. Aerodactyl. Little shop of horrors. Do I need to like take it off in order to repair it, maybe? Yes.
Oh, I didn't know how to repair. Oh, you have to take it off?
Yep. That's not hurt. Is that like an important Pokemon? Everyone's trying to catch it. Clothing. I'm gonna put the leather a different thing. Can I put this cotton away?
Sorry, I'm grabbing seats.
No worries. Also, that's actually hilarious. I am pretty sure after the first catch attempt, it was about to flee. It made a sound, but you guys spammed catch so fast you managed to get it. That motherfucker was going nowhere. It's a prehistoric Pokemon. So is it like rare because it's prehistoric? All right, now that I repaired my stuff, I'm gonna go ahead and start for that drop if everyone's ready.
Yep, I am ready.
Yep.
I see it, the southwest.
I got distracted.
Oh, by the way.
Very far away.
Through.
Yes.
Metal stuff.
Oh.
Scraps and whatnot. Go in there.
I will move that stuff later. I'm not doing that now. I don't want us to lose the foot light we have left.
Yeah, I understand.
Oh, we're not making it back before dark.
Back or two?
Either.
Yeah.
I believe in us.
Hey, Siggy! Thank you for the itty bitty. Itty bitty committee. Bits. Ah, that's why. Sneaky, sneaky, as to code the Pawcocket Monster game to drop rare Pokemon when they're Pawcockemons. I can't even pretend like I'm not fucking breaking law here. When there's a hype train going on. Nice. Oh, Az, you're so pro.
You're saying Pawcockemons, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I mean, I'm pretty sure that's what just happened to that last Pokemon. Just balls, just on his face, and so many.
That's a Gukakemon is a hell of a Digimon.
Don't just eat eggs, right? Save them for your cooking now.
Oh yeah, I would think so.
Oh! Hey, he even got card.
Fuck!
Yes, eggs. Eggs and meat.
Oh, thank you for the bits, Lucy! I don't think you're gonna finish up level 2, though. I do appreciate...
Is this iron?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
How is this a Halloween song?
There's the word boogie in it.
Oh.
That's what I'm thinking is the justification there.
Okay. Or is it just because Michael's got one of those faces?
Aww! What a cute sleepy kitty! Alright, you know what to do. Put it in the future root problems. I'll try and get to it. Right now I'm trying to finish the Junji Ito thing, so it's gonna be a little bit before those get good done, times. But...
And the ignorant.
Moonlight. Good times. Booga.
Ignorant.
Incoming. I lost Narwhal. He was with us. You're not coming
I
to the drop?
I was not with you.
You were up,
I
you
was
were
very
up in the
far
thing.
Away.
You were up in the thing. I saw you.
I was off in the distance, about 400 meters away.
Gotta be quicker. Plus, also, Narwhal was not in the party, so, like...
Oh, well, I saw him in the like, treehouse, is what I was saying. You have 41 hype train emotes? Nice. Are they all from this channel? It can't all be from this channel. There's no way. Is too sheer? Go around? Sheer. Nope. What is gravity?
Defying gravity.
Oh god, fuck that.
Whash. This trash has mechanical parts and a brass radiator and glue. Why would you throw this away? Only 2 or 3 are from other channels. We do like our hype trains here. I think it's because we like our emotes. Plus, I try and make the emotes special, so... With sound effects and such. Mark Hamill's Joker. Is something supposed to be playing right now, guys? What is this?
Dark
is that the traitor? Oh, that's traitor, okay. Maybe the video's dead? I think I need to go through the Halloween playlist and try and fix it. I don't think it's working. Like, I think since last Halloween, people have had their songs like... What's it called again, Val? What they
Yoked.
Do on YouTube? Yoat. Yes, they've been yoated. copyright strike. DMCA strike. That's what I was looking for. DMCA. The video's 8 hours long? Yeah, go ahead and skip that. Think kindly. Bum 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 bum. The Phantom of the Opera. For some reason, this woman pronounces Phantom really odd. Phantom.
How does she know it was a Phantom? Did she get all the corresponding evidence?
Yes. Well, he also signed his notes, The Phantom of the Opera, so...
Oh, I mean, so it's a mimic then?
Yes. I mean, there was ghost riding, so... Which one uses ghost riding?
I don't know.
Let's expert. Find out. Hold on. My name. Spirit, Poltergeist, Mare, Revenant, Shade, Demon, or Myling? So it's not the Phantom of the Opera. It's the Spirit of the Opera, Poltergeist of the Opera, Mare of the Opera, Revenant of the Opera, Shade of the Opera, Demon of the Opera, or Myling. Do I just hit it? Mm-hmm. Oh, no, it's a search.
It's a black rate, so, yeah.
A crafting skill magazine bundle, a claw hammer, a sewing kit, and a pipe shotgun, you guys.
Nice.
Do I open this? Yes. Alright, what we got? What we got? Electrical traps. I don't want to do traps, so probably the hunter is going to do traps, I'm thinking. Hey, cooking books for Val! Yay. And hey! My first bow hunting magazine! Yay! Here you go, traps for the hunter. Whoever's doing hunting. Claw hammer.
Guess that'll be me. Kara, do you want the hammer?
And a shotgun for right, Val. Excellent. Shall we go check out this place over here since we're right by it? And then we'll call it here to see what it is.
Yeah. It's called Judy Witch. They're open.
Whoa! This is apparently a very dangerous place. Shall we check this out tomorrow? Just log here.
Up to you.
Be good content for tomorrow?
Let's go.
Yeah.
Sure.
Try to get to a pumpkins. Safe spot up there, but... Yeah, I unironically said the word content. I'm fighting. Alright. Well, thank you so much for the hype train. I hope you guys enjoyed the email. Please, somebody in the future, Rue Problems for me. Appreciate it. The movie tonight is... Ready or Not, I think it was called? I'm pretty sure that was the name of it. Yeah, Ready or Not. Tonight's movie is Ready or Not. Thank you to Code for joining us. Thank you, Narwhal, for joining us. And of course, thank you, Val, for being here for Spooktober, especially again today. And thank you, Lucy, for the bits. Thank you, Az, for the bits. Thank you, Siggy, for the bits. Thank you, Last Tank Mage, for gifting multiple subs to the stream. And thank you, Z, for resubscribing, as well as Narwhal. Appreciate it. Thanks, you guys. I'll see you at movie night, or I'll see you tomorrow. All right. Bye-bye-bye!